Dear friends, on behalf of Roorkee College of Engineering, I express my deep gratitude, love and affection to all the viewers. Roorkee is a place which is known for its education and it is located nearby to Haridwar, which is known as the gateway of divine places. This college has been established with a vision to impart quality education, as now it is moving towards its goal because we are committed towards the coming excellence. Our academia mainly focus on the technocrats, making the technocrats those who are skillful. We are having students from all the parts of the India, which are mainly from Uttar Pradesh and Uttarakhand, as well as several other states also. Some of the students are from foreign countries also, such as Nepal and Bangladesh. This college has a vast lush green campus which is spread over 25 acres, consisting of all the infrastructure facilities such as gymnasium, cafeteria, medical facilities, ATM, hostel, mess and all. This college is affiliated from Uttarakhand Technical University, Sri Dev Suman University and the Board of Technical Education, as well as it is being affiliated by AICT and PCI also. The college is running high quality technical education programs such as undergraduate programs, postgraduate programs, diploma programs, pharmacy programs and allied sciences programs also. We are having the specialization in computer science engineering, electrical engineering, electronics and communication engineering, mechanical engineering, petroleum engineering, pharmacy, BSc agriculture and all. We are having the best faculty members from various parts of the country, and most of them they have earned the credentials from NITs and IITs also. We strongly emphasize on emerging technologies, innovative ideas, team spirit and overall development of the student. We are strongly committed towards the placement also. So today I can assure you all that from the past journey of the college that our most of the students have been placed in one of the top multinational companies, as well as some of them have been a successful entrepreneur by today. So on behalf of Roorkee College of Engineering, I once again welcome you all to visit our campus. Thank you.